my channel. Today, I will be showing you how to make this simple and easy jump rope. If you don't have a jump rope at home, you can make this one out of a rubber band. Stay tuned if you want to know how to make it. To make your jump rope, you'll need rubber bands. I'll need 150, but it depends on how tall you are or size of the jump rope you want. I'm using colorful rubber bands. I found this rubber band ball at Target. So I'm just gonna cut open this rubber band ball. So here's our rubber band ball. Now I'm gonna take apart a few rubber bands. So first, you wanna have the part where you hold your jump rope. So I'll make the yellow one. So I'm gonna double it so it has a better swing to it. Grab two colors and I just put it through like that. Let me show it to you again. I'm gonna take two rubber bands and we're gonna put it through the loop and wrap it on like that. And now you just keep doing this until you get the length you want. So I'm going to use a color. I'm going to be using white, and then so you put it through like you're about to do another loop, and then you put this side through this side, and then you pull it, and that's how you end your jump rope. Thanks for watching Pink Pinkany, and stay tuned for more videos. Bye.